Open.
Steinbeck is dead. This is a crime scene. Don't touch anything.
There's someone in my apartment.
Stay here. Do not leave this room.
Hey, that's all. taking Anna for some sort of operation. She grew up in some shitty foster home. Fake depression just to get out of it and wound up here. She wasn't even sick. Now they're gonna cut her open. Check the bedside table. Look for anything that seems weird, out of place. You can't just go through her things. What the hell do you think we came here for? It could be you in there. Or me. Them in my sleep, pink petals falling.
Going to go over some of the evidence from the flat.
Most of what we've got is back in the lab, but there's a couple of things we'd like you to look at.
There's no need to worry. The chief inspector asked that we do it here.
Couldn't we do it at Delphi House?
I tried, but I'm afraid Dr. Ballard put her foot down. After what happened this morning with Hannah, I can't say I blame her.
Come on, then. Kettle's on.
Chief Inspector.
What do you think? Are we close? Is that her?
Found it in her apartment. Her name is Mia Green. She was a patient at Delphi House.
She was very close to your mother. She was very protective of her. Sometimes aggressively so.
What was wrong with her?
She was difficult, sometimes violent. Her childhood was extremely unpleasant. Your mother's friendship gave her great comfort. Erica. The night your mother died, Mia Green broke into the dispensary. She took an overdose and died.
That's impossible.
We've filed an order with the judge to exhume the body. And until then, I'm gonna have to keep you at Delphi House.
You need some help?
No, no, I've got it. Wait, would you mind?
Corker residence. Yes. This is Sergeant Blake.
Right away. I've got to go. There's an intruder at Delphi House.
I'm coming with you.
Not you. It's not safe.
I'm going.
No, Erica. He's right. There's nothing you can do.
Erica, you're okay. You're bleeding.
Gogo. I'll look after him. Bathroom studio. Down the hall. Can't miss it.
Hello, Erica. Did you miss me?
What do you want from me?
I came for him. For Steinbeck. And for Johar. They were in it together. I'd never hurt you.
Don't come near me.
I'm not here to hurt you. I'm here to protect you.
You've ruined my life.
Your father made me a monster. He took your mother and locked her away. He sold his soul to the devil, and she was the price. There's another world beneath Delphi House. Secret passages and hidden doors to get you there. I gave you the medallion, the key to everything, but you gave it away. But there's another. It's right there in front of you. The locks are in the walls. Find one and see for yourself. There's an old farm out in the woods between here and Delphi House. I'll wait for you there. Come alone.
I should have stayed. There was no one here. Just one of the girls trying to break into the pharmacy.
Was anyone hurt?
Some cuts and bruises. Nothing major. Are you okay? Is there anything I can do?
You said she was dead. I saw her. She was right there.
I don't know what to tell you. There's someone buried in her grave. We have a team out there now. They'll run some tests and then we can be sure. Try and get some sleep. You'll be safe here, I promise you.
I just don't feel safe here.
Hey. Hey. It's okay. It's okay. Are you sure she didn't say anything? Anything that could help us find her? Erica?
No. Nothing.
Be downstairs if you need anything.
Work. Do you understand that?
What exactly are you doing here, Bella?
It's not for you to know.
That doesn't seem like anything's for me to know at the moment.
You just do your job and concentrate on looking after Erica in a proper fashion. A proper fashion. That's all I'm going to say to you.
They seek visions of the future for wealth and power. But they cannot see without a butterfly. That's why they took your mother. That's why they want you. She's trapped, Erica. Join me. Together we can save her.
No.
You want? Or will you join me? We can destroy Lucien and set your mother free.
No. You killed him. You ruined my life.
She would tell me about the future. Wonderful things that only she could see. I'd tell her about the past. About a great priestess, marked with a butterfly.
What have you done to me? Get here.
With this, your father made it. Breathe it in, and I can make you do anything. I can turn you into a murderer. I can make you cut your own throat.
Yeah. That's something I prepared earlier.
Father had the oleander planted in your mother's memory. They were her favorite.
I see them mostly in petals falling.
I'm taking these to Doc Ballard. We're making perfume.
What do you think he burned in that lamp, Erica? What do you think it did to you? It doesn't matter. I know I'm a monster. I deserve to die. Your mother had that mark. It's why your father wanted her. It's why they want you too. A girl to stare into the flames and see the future.
You don't have to.
You just need to believe in those who do. He was one of them. See for yourself.
Your father convinced Lucien that by adding science to ritual, they could see into the future and control it. Your mother was the missing piece.
He loved her.
All I've shown you, after all you've seen, how can you stand there and do nothing?
How can you let them get away with it?
I don't believe in rituals and magic.
You can't lie to me. I know what you dream. I've dreamt it too.
My mother is dead.
And what if you're wrong? Will you find out for yourself? Or will you just leave her to die? You don't have to trust me. But you know there's something going on here. If I'm wrong, then you can stop me. But if I'm right, only you can put an end to this.
Get away from me. I will never go with you.
Erica. Jesus, I've been looking everywhere. What happened? Where did you go?
I know you're hiding something here.
I'm not hiding anything. I've been looking for you. Just tell me what happened.
Whatever it takes. Take this. Promise me. If you need it, use it.
You can't be in here. Toby needs her treatment.
Wake her up.
They're looking for you. They've found a body in the garden. I think you might be unwell. Please, let me help you.
Wake her up.
That's too dangerous. It's her treatment. You can't just pull her out. It takes time.
I'll wait.
Once we pull the tubes out, she's going to start to fit. Better give her some epinephrine. See? Cabinet. I'll have to put it straight in her heart.
Toby!
Run, Kirsty!
I shouldn't be here. I just couldn't leave Toby. We have to wake her up. You have to take the tubes out. Do something!
Erica. What's happened? It's me. Please. Put the gun down. Whatever's happened, whatever's the matter, we can work it out. I promise. That's it. Just talk to me. Whatever you think is happening here, we can work this out.
I'm with Green. She's here. She told me everything.
Erica. Lee Green is dead. She died years ago. You have to stop this. You have to put the gun down. I think you might be sick. I think you need help.
You're not helping them. You're making them sick. You're killing them.
This is a hospital. We help people. We keep them safe. We make them better. You're dangerous. More dangerous than you know.
I don't believe you. I don't believe anything you say.
You don't have to believe me. You broke in here with a gun that you're pointing right at me, contemplating murder. I don't think this is the first time you felt this way. I think you need help. My God, what have you done?
My mother is alive.
You have to stop this fantasy. You have to let it go. If you hold on to it, you will lose yourself forever. Please. Trust me. Mia Green is dead, Erica. It's in your head. It's a fantasy. It's okay. If you trust me, I can make you better. I can make it all go away. I can make you better.
I don't believe you.
You don't have to worry anymore. You're home now.
Erica? Erica, can you hear me? Look, Erica. It's right there in front of you. See? It's magical. I think you are too.